This is Frankie McDowell, my own TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Major storm is headed towards Vancouver, British Columbia on Thursday, December 19, 2019. It's going to bring up to 30 plus millimeters of rain, and rain will start on Wednesday, December 18th, during the evening hours in Greater Vancouver, British Columbia. It's going to bring a lot of rain. Winds are going to be really strong. That's going to cause a lot of puddles in the streets in Greater Vancouver, British Columbia, Vancouver Island, including Victoria, Nanaimo, Parksville, Comox, Beach, Courtney, Comox, all the way up to Port Hardy, British Columbia, the Campbell River and Port MacNeil. It's going to bring a lot of rain in Duncan, BC as well. It's going to bring a whole lot of snow in Whistler, British Columbia, and the mountains of west coast of British Columbia. It's going to bring a lot of rain. There'll be big waves splash on beaches and shores on the west coast of Vancouver Island, including Tofino, Vancouver Island, British Columbia. It's going to bring a whole lot of rain. Winds are going to be very strong in Greater Vancouver, British Columbia, and surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of puddles to streets and sewers, made back up in the streets of Greater Vancouver and its surrounding areas as well, including Fraser Valley and Maple Ridge, British Columbia, Chilliwack, and Hope, BC as well. People in Vancouver, British Columbia, be prepared. Everyone will turn your ankle, turn your ankle to drain. When you go outside, wear your regular rear rubber, turn your ankle to keep it dry. Make sure to order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy a case of Pepsi, buy a case of Coke. Make sure you have Samsung Galaxy Charge, Samsung Galaxy Smartphone Charge, Samsung Galaxy Tablet Charge, smartphones, cell phones, laptops, tablet Charge, and every 3G and 4G and 5G LTE internet ready as well. Make sure to don't walk to the puddles. Avoid the puddles and go for a walk for people in Vancouver, British Columbia. Make sure to stay away from the beaches. Don't go near shores. If everybody lives in Vancouver, British Columbia, be prepared for a major storm on Thursday, December 19, 2019. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a major storm. Stay dry, be safe.